Oh, it's you too! You guys won't win this time! Let's do this! Godzilla! So, hello everyone! My name is Hunter's World Gaming. Thank you so much for watching the Buddy Entertainment Shorts called Hunter and Gogeta versus Kong and Mechagodzilla. If you like this short, make sure you leave a like to see the longer version, which is like a fan-made sequel to Hunter and the Twisted Family called Hunter and Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla and Kong. So guys, leave a like. And comment down in the description, well, in the comment section below, not the description. Also, leave a like if you want to see the full version of the fan-made sequel confirmed by Adam Afradi. He'll make the fan-made sequel and give credit to RecordGuy66, the entertainer of Google.exe, the creator too. But not the entertainer of Google.exe. What the hell? Why do I keep saying some wrong
what
shit?
The fuck?
And yeah, he's the creator of Google.exe. And the entertainer and the creator behind Hunter and the Twisted Family, the official movie film. The link will be in the description below. I have two announcements. So basically, one for Luigi Kid. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for knowing my goddamn name. In one fucking video from yesterday, he knows my fucking name. And he also said to me, my channel, I'll keep up the great work on my channel as well. And thanks, Renee, for saying those nice stuff back to me. I did as well. First, before you did Luigi Kid, or as Renee. And also, the other special announcement is from last year that I played, well, 2018, I played Mona.exe. And then next year later, there was the Diamond Bull, who was a popular YouTuber that has gave credit to me in one montage of Mona.exe made by Dancelot. So, if you haven't seen that video, oh! Someone gave me the fucking heads up. GamerWiz gave me the heads up from the last few months. He gave me the link to that weird.exe video by Diamond Bull. But actually, I did not expect he used my montage. So yeah, thank you, Diamond Bull, for crediting me that the guy who you're talking about is Hunter's World Gaming right here. Or Hunter's World of Superpowers on my second channel. The link will also be in the description below. And guys, like I said, leave a like if you want to see the full long movie version of Hunter and Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla and Kong, which is a fan-made sequel to Hunter and the Twisted Family. Like, you've seen Hunter and the Twisted Family director's extended cut. I made the ending when I went this. The last ending was shot in Up North in Spooner. I had to actually, make that scene and find my way back to vacation like I said at the start of the film by RecordGuy626. So hope you're all ready to see the long full version of Hunter and Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla and Kong after you guys leave a like and let us know in the comments down below. Link will be in the description for the original version of Hunch and the Twisted Family. And the extended cut will be also in the description below. And some of the weird.exe games video by Diamond Boat, the link will also be in the description below. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And thank you so much for watching this short version of Hunter and Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla and Kong by Adam Afradi. We worked on that. It was part of the Buddy Entertainment shorts. So if you like this one, make sure, smash the like button right to the face. Stay 20% cooler. Be ready for the real action, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.